Hi, it's Kate Dixon here from Trade Investment Queensland in the Mining Resources team, and I've got...
John Koo from Pure Minerals Limited.
John, can you give me a 30-second pitch to help me tell other people about your project?
Basically, we're flipping the story for Australia. Instead of Australia, which always the mining industry has been criticised for taking out ore and not adding value to it by selling it overseas, we're flipping the script. We're going to import ore from New Caledonia and we're going to process it in a new modern refinery in Townsville to create battery chemicals for the emerging EV sector.
Can you tell me a little bit about your management team and their background?
Management team, so the managing director of Pure Minerals is John Downey. He's been in the nickel space for 40 years, and from a technical perspective, there's nobody that I know that knows more about nickel than John Downey. He's supported by Andrew Matheson, who's also been in nickel for 30 years. So, you know, the two gentlemen combined have over 70 years experience, and they've got the right technical background to take this project through to the next step.
Awesome. For the investors out there, what investment options are on the table?
We're currently a listed company. Our ASX ticker is PM1, so anyone can go on and buy their shares on market. I think we're really attractively priced at this stage. We're newly listed. Our market capitalization is only 6 million, and compared to some of our peers, we're trading at significant discounts. We've got a lot of news flow coming over the next 12 months and a sharp growth curve, so we look to deliver a lot of value for shareholders in the near term and the long term.
Okay. A lot of the investors that we get inquiries to Trade Investment Queensland always ask about what the path to port is. So what's your export plan?
So right now, because we don't actually have to mine anything, we don't have the usual exploration and delineating a JORC resource, which often takes, you know, 3-4 years for a normal mining company. We are going to get our ore from existing mines in New Caledonia. We've completed a scoping study, and right now we've just commenced a pre-feasibility study with our engineers Lycopodium. They will finish that roughly in September of this year, and then we'll head into a final definitive feasibility study and concurrently run our approvals to get this project up and running. Our plan is to be ready to construct in about 15 months, so Q4 of next year, and then it'll be a 12-month construction, and if all goes well, we'll be producing nickel sulfate and cobalt sulfate.
And finally, and because I'm completely biased, tell me how awesome it is having a project like this in Queensland.
Queensland government has been really supportive to us lately, and you know, it'd be a good place to get something up and running in Townsville. And Townsville's got the right infrastructure, and there's been government funding announced for various infrastructure projects up there recently. So, you know, we're really confident that Townsville and Queensland is the right location for our refinery.
Great. Thanks, John.